Governor Brian Kemp signed two bills that would cut taxes for Georgians and increase incentives for foster care adoption. Archit Seshadri has more.
Governor Brian Kemp is giving some Georgians a tax break.
HB 593 provides a tax cut for hardworking Georgians when they need it.
The changes would increase the standard deductions by an extra $800 for singles, $550 more for married taxpayers filing separately, and $1,100 for married couples filing jointly.
We will cut state income taxes by an estimated $140 million by raising the standard deduction. This will benefit primarily lower to middle income families across our state.
It is critical that Georgians keep much of their hard-earned money as possible to revive small businesses and industries still struggling under the weight of COVID.
Governor Kemp also signed a bill to help families who adopt foster children.
I can think of no scarier moment in time for any person in Georgia than a child the moment they are put into a foster program.
The changes would triple the tax credits from $2,000 to $6,000 per child per year for 5 years.
HB 114 allows us to continue to take great steps in helping to build and recruit great, strong families to be that transition point for those kids as they try to achieve their dreams.
By enacting this bill into law, we are doing our part as state leaders to secure a safer, brighter future for Georgia's foster children.
State lawmakers say both bills passed the House unanimously. Reporting at the Georgia State Capitol, Archit Seshadri, Atlanta Bureau Chief.